My name is Putri, and I have assembled a team to take on our world's toughest challenges.
Global problem solvers, let's go!
I borrowed this generator from your neighbor. We can use power from it to build tools for our emergency classroom kit.
Then, teachers can use the kit to restart their classes, even when a storm has taken out power and internet.
Here we go! I am retrofitting this internet router to operate on solar power.
That router can connect to cellular networks, which still appear to be up and running.
What did you say?
It's a good thing our kit will use solar power. That generator is too noisy to run near a class.
Miss Kivel, thanks so much for driving us to the company that makes solar panels in East Tampa. Those panels are essential to power our emergency classroom kit.
My students have been cooped up in that shelter for so long, they're desperate to return to their normal lives. You know what one of them said the other day? Miss Kivel, are you going to still be living with my family after the hurricane? I said there is no chance in...
Miss Kivel?
My car can't make it over this road. We need a boat!
That's it! If this vehicle can't drive through the water, let's get one that can. Ivy, doesn't your aunt serve in the Air Force?
Great thinking, Satoshi. Aunt Shuri. Captain Shuri, please.
Reconnaissance flights are scheduled over Tampa at 0900. Hello!
Oh, it's so nice to hear from you, Ivy. Why, yes, I think I could find you a high water vehicle, especially if it means getting classes up and running. I'll be there right away.
Captain Shuri, the solar panel company is just up the road on the left.
Those solar panels are taking a while. What do you see in the clouds, Adrian?
I see an alligator riding a bicycle.
Wait a minute! That cloud looks like someone we know!
Let's go!
Lay out the panels on the lawn. Let's wait a little while and see if the sun powers up the kit.
The wattage from the solar panels is too weak. It's barely enough to power the router.
It must be all those clouds blocking the sun.
What if the kit could store energy from the sun, so it still has power when there's no sunlight?
Great idea, Ivy. I will add a solar plus storage battery to the kit.
Those batteries can store up to 10 hours of solar power!
Yay!
I'm worried. We had so much trouble picking up supplies for one kit. How can we deliver kits to teachers who need them across the city?